And Aaron, today that video, along with neighbors, giving us a clearer picture of what may have happened inside the doctor's home and the injuries suffered by his live-in girlfriend. The arrest of Dr. Richard Heiner went nationwide Saturday night on live PD camera crews capturing Salinas police as they stormed the Creek Bridge home of the Natividad doctor, guns drawn. Police responded to the doctor's home after getting a 911 call of a woman screaming. When police show up, both Heiner and his girlfriend are naked. This officer said on TV the woman had blunt force trauma to her face. A neighbor who didn't want to be identified describes what he witnessed.
Her face was badly beaten, looked like she had been hit multiple times in the face. Not just once or twice, but multiple times. Like one of her eyes was swollen shut and her face was very bloody.
Police not saying what led to the violence, and as of Tuesday evening, the girlfriend's condition was unknown. Neighbors say they never heard any commotion coming from the doctor's home, but they said he did karaoke into the early morning hours. Another neighbor said Heiner would have his girlfriend do the yard work.
Kept himself, say hi, and really wouldn't respond.
From hospital scrubs to jail uniform, Tuesday afternoon, the gynecologist pleaded not guilty to 5 felony counts of attempted murder, assault with a deadly weapon, sexual assault, domestic violence, and criminal threats. Police reminding victims of domestic violence, help is a phone call away.
We encourage those people to make those reports, and we do it in a confidential manner. And there's just so many ways and so many resources out there to help people who are victims of domestic violence.
As of this evening, Dr. Richard Heiner remained in custody in the Monterey County Jail. His bail set at $1.5 million. He's due back in court next month for a preliminary hearing. Aaron?
All right, Felix, thank you. And a spokeswoman for Monterey County did confirm that Dr. Richard Heiner has worked at the county-owned hospital for 11 and a half years. We'll be right back.